name is Avery.
My name is Noah.
And we are the Little
Lightnings!
Today, we're going to be teaching you all about the power of pyramids.
Most of what we know about pyramidology today is based on the study of the Great Pyramid of Giza.
The Great Pyramid was built over 4,000 years ago.
It is one of the most mathematically perfect structures of the world.
It is believed to be a tomb for Pharaoh Khufu.
Although it has been said that Pharaoh Khufu is responsible for building this pyramid, we all know he did not do it alone.
Researchers estimate between 20,000 and 100,000 workers or slaves helped to build these pyramids.
Myths say the Egyptians got help from giants or extraterrestrial beings.
Well, what kind of powers are pyramids supposed to have?
Theories state that pyramid shapes can generate energy that alters whatever is inside.
For example, pyramids have been proven to promote deeper meditation,
improve sleep,
speed up the healing process of cuts and burns,
increase plant growth,
and to preserve food for longer.
Now, we will be discussing the key components to pyramid power.
First is the pyramid shape. This shape gathers energy from the Earth's magnetic and gravitational.
Next are the three axes of a derrick flow.
We have the north-south axis, which is responsible for the Earth's magnetic field.
The east and the west axis aid in the planet's rotation.
And the up-down axis, how we have a gravitational field.
Finally, the four faces of the pyramid, which face perpendicular to the four directions.
Alright, there you have it, the power of pyramids.
Tune in to our next episode where we will be discussing organ energy and organite pyramids.
See you at the next lesson.
Bye!